Today in military history, 1998, the RQ-4 Global Hawk unmanned aircraft makes its first flight. The Global Hawk is a high-altitude, long-endurance unmanned aircraft system that provides intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance capabilities worldwide. It can gather near real-time, high-resolution imagery of large areas of land in all types of weather, day or night. Its mission is to collect information worldwide in peace, armistice, or war. Since its acquisition by the U.S. military, the Global Hawk has flown in support of combat missions for Operation Enduring Freedom, Operation Iraqi Freedom, and Operation Inherent Resolve, as well as such humanitarian missions like the 2011 earthquake and tsunami in Japan. The Global Hawk allows decision makers to gather a greater understanding of their area of interest, including combat zones, areas struck by natural disasters, or even weather prediction. It remains in active operation with the U.S. Air Force, though it has not seen recent large-scale production or use.